We are on the paradise island of Mauritius. And just feast your eyes on that.